Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will see some famous NP hard problems. That means non-polynomial non-deterministic polynomial time hard problems. So for such problems, there won't be any exact solution. We cannot get any exact solution, and we will try to optimize this problem. To get a solution which is close to, which is a close approximate. One such problem is max cut problem. We will see the definitions and we will try to understand what the problem is, and we will see the solutions in some other way. This is to maximize the cut. Let me go to the problem definition. Given a graph with v number of vertices and e number of edges, then we have to find a set S which is subset of v, that means this S should consist some of these vertices such that the sum of weight of edges connecting in S and S complement is maximized. That means, suppose you have some vertices are there and something are connected like this, and you have a cut. So these edges weight should be maximized. That's this side is S and this side is SC. The edges which connect this S and this SC, whose weights are maximized. Next one is graph partition problem. It is another NP hard problem, but it's also, there is no deterministic solution, so we will use some optimization technique to find the solution of this. In this, given a graph with v vertices and e edges, we need to find a partition such that the difference between the sum of weights of the vertices in two divisions. So we have partitioned into two and we divided that graph into two, and the difference between sum of vertices in two divisions is minimized. And also the weighted sum of edges belongs to the each partition is also minimized. That means, suppose a big graph is there, suppose a big graph with number of vertices are there and connected with edges something like this. And you have V's. So now if you partition this graph into two, so sum of V's here is approximately equal to sum of V's here. And not only that, the edges, sum of edges in each partition also be minimized. And the next problem is famous traveling salesman problem. It's also called as TSP. TSP states that given a set of cities, so what this traveling salesman will do, this salesman travels several cities, so cities and correspond cities will be given and the corresponding distances between the cities. Also given now we need to find a tour such that the total distance traveled is minimized and each city is visited exactly only once and he should ends the tour at the origin city. So he need to do sales for at some places, so he need to attend all the cities and come back to his original city, and the tour should cover a minimum distance. So for that, which city should visit first, what next, the ranking of the cities should be found. This is also an NP hard problem. We don't have any deterministic mathematical solution for it. So we will do optimize for approximate solutions. And one of the way, I can't say which is the only way, one of the way is to map all these problems to a Hopfield net and to find the energy minimum, which gives optimal solution. Please like the video. Please subscribe my channel for more such crisp videos. Press the bell icon and share the videos with whom they require this. Thank you for watching.